In the name of Allah, the All Beneficent, the All Merciful. The hour has drawn near, and the moon is split. If they see a sign, they turn away and say, an incessant magic. They denied and followed their own desires, and every matter has a setting appropriate to it. There have already come to them reports containing admonishment and representing far-reaching wisdom, but warnings are of no avail. So turn away from them. The day when the caller calls to a dire thing, with a humbled look in their eyes, they will emerge from the graves as if they were scattered locusts, scrambling towards the summoner. The faithless will say, this is a hard day. The people of Noah impugned before them. So they impugned our servant and said, a crazy man, and he was reviled. Thereat he invoked his Lord, saying, I have been overcome, so help me. Then we opened the gates of the sky with pouring waters, and we made the earth burst forth with springs, and the water met for a preordained purpose. We bore him on a vessel made of planks and nails, which sailed over the flood waters in our sight, as a retribution for him who was repudiated. Certainly, we have left it as a sign. So is there anyone who will be admonished? So how were my punishment and my warnings? Certainly, we have made the Quran simple for the sake of admonishment. So is there anyone who will be admonished? The people of Ad impugned their apostle. So how were my punishment and my warnings? Indeed, we unleashed upon them an icy gale on an incessantly ill-fated day, knocking down people as if they were trunks of uprooted palm trees. So how were my punishment and my warnings? Certainly, we have made the Quran simple for the sake of admonishment. So is there anyone who will be admonished? The people of Thamud denied the warnings, and they said, are we to follow a lone human from ourselves? Indeed, then we would be in error and madness. Has the reminder been cast upon him from among us? Rather, he is a self-conceited liar. Tomorrow they will know who was a self-conceited liar. We are sending the she-camel as a trial for them, so watch them and be steadfast. Inform them that the water is to be dispensed between them. Every drinking will be attended. But they called their companion, and he took a knife and hamstrung her. So how were my punishment and my warnings? We sent against them a single cry, and they became like the dry sticks of a coral builder. Certainly, we have made the Quran simple for the sake of admonishment. So is there anyone who will be admonished? And the people of Lot denied the warnings. We unleashed a rain of stones upon them, excepting the family of Lot, whom we delivered at dawn as a blessing from us. Thus do we reward those who give thanks. He had certainly warned them of our punishment, but they disputed the warnings. Certainly, they even solicited of him his guests, whereat we blotted out their eyes, saying, taste my punishment and my warnings. Certainly, early at dawn there visited them an abiding punishment. Taste my punishment and my warnings. Certainly, we have made the Quran simple for the sake of admonishment. So is there anyone who will be admonished? Certainly, the warnings came to Pharaoh's clan who denied all of our signs. So we seized them with the seizing of one who is almighty, omnipotent. Are your faithless better than those? Or have you been granted some immunity in the scriptures? Do they say, we are a confederate league? The league will be routed and turn its back to flee. Rather, the hour is their tryst, and the hour will be most calamitous and bitter. Indeed, the guilty are in error and madness. The day when they are dragged into the fire on their faces, it will be said to them, taste the touch of hell. Indeed, we have created everything in a measure, and our command is but a single word, like the twinkling of an eye. Certainly, we have destroyed your likes. So is there anyone who will be admonished? Everything they have done is in the books, and everything big and small is committed to writing. Indeed, the God-weary will be amid gardens and streams in the abode of truthfulness with an omnipotent king.